Thank you. out searching. When I rest on one note, I wonder why God is there. Emotion and also be a result after the voice has sounded another emotion. starting to understand country. Country is more advanced than heavy metal, people. Because country is based upon keeping the chords and the solo notes intertwining with each other in a counterpoint, in a counterclaim counterpoint agreement. Those are the two, the male and the female. Male's the chord, stationary. That's the male chord, it's stationary. It holds a position, man. Just like the females, when they dance with the males, they dance being swung about like a flickering flag flying in the wind like a flame dancing holding on to the core of energy. Higher D shape number one chord because I missed the guesstimate of the key that I was in. I missed the E note because I was on an E major note. There's E sharp, which is just F. A different key, but I was in that key. From there to there is the key of A sharp. There's the female dances. There's the four. Here's the female dancing. There's the male stationary. Are you starting to get it? Where's the male? Where's the male in this? Where's the stationary male in this? Is it the counterpoint? Is it the counterpoint note? Now we're getting more country. See how the counterpoint is country. You understand that, anybody? But there are times for the female to shine upon herself. Thank you. Sing pentatonically. You see, the pace of rhythm is what brings on the geometrical shape. Because now we can hear the music in the cosmos, the melody that's being played in the air. Right note that would match somewhere in that number one note, because I was lost, so I'm having to find my locate my direction through my ear as I'm trying to find the star system and where the notes are matching. Thank you.
never say Gentile.
64.